गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, दिस इज़ योर रिवीजन वर्कशीट फॉर क्लास फॉर सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर पार्ट ए मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, द पार्ट्स ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर डैट कैन बी टच्ड आर कॉल्ड डैश। ए सॉफ्टवेयर, बी हार्डवेयर, सी डाटा, डी इंफॉर्मेशन। द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी हार्डवेयर। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, Name the amazing machine that can do different types of work. A. Car, B. AC, C. Computer, D. None of these. The correct answer is option C, computer. Question number 3, What is the full form of MU? Memory utility, memory united, memory unit, and D. None of these. The correct answer is option C, memory unit. Question number 4, What is the full form of ALU? A. Arithmetic Logical Unit, B. Article Logical Utility, C. Control Unit, D. None of these. The correct answer is option A, Arithmetic Logical Unit. Question number 5, A computer display dash after processing the data. Option A, Input, B. Output, C. Process, D. All of these. The correct answer is option B, output. Question number 6, Dash is an example of an operating system. Option A, Apple, B, Microsoft, C, Linux, D, none of these. The correct answer is option C, Linux. Question number 7, The program that manages all the jobs of a computer is called Dash. Option A, operating system, B. Desktop, C. Screensaver, D. None of these. The correct answer is option A, operating system. Question number 8, The dash is a long horizontal bar at the bottom of the desktop. Option A, notification area, B. Gadgets, C. Taskbar, D. All of these. The correct answer is option C, taskbar. Question number 9, The labeled pictures on the desktop are known as dash. A. Gadgets, B. Icons, C. Both A and B, D. None of these. The correct answer is option B, icons. Question number 10, The dash monitor consumes least power. A. LED, B. LCD, C. CRT, D. None of these. The correct answer is option A, LED. Question number 11, The printer is an output device. A. True, B. False, C. Can't say, D. Not know. The correct answer is option A, true. What is the full form? Question number 12, What is the full form of PC? A. Professional computer, B. Personal computer, C. Both A and B, D. None of these. The correct answer is option B, personal computer. Question number 13, Charles Babbage is regarded as the father of computer. A. True, B. False, C. Can't say, D. Not know. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 14, What do we call the printed copy on paper? A. Soft copy, B. Hard copy, C. Photocopy, D. None of these. The correct answer is hard copy. Question number 15, Which part of the computer display the input and output? Keyboard, CPU, monitor, mouse. The correct answer is option C, monitor. Question number 16, Who is the inventor of the computer mouse? Option A, Charles Babbage, B, Sir Christopher Latham, C, Dr. Engelbert, D. None of these. The correct answer is option C, Dr. Engelbert. Question number 17, CD stands for A. Compact disc, B. Compact drive, C. Common drive, none of these. The correct answer is option A, compact disc. Question number 18, The set of instruction gives to the computer to do particular work is called dash. are hardware, B software, C input, D output. The correct answer is option B, software. Question number 19. The first screen that appears with labeled icons on it is called dash. A desktop, B CPU, C Windows, D operating system. The correct answer is A desktop. Question number 20. The right side of the taskbar is known as dash. A interface, B gadgets, C notification area, D start menu. The correct answer is option C, notification area. Part B, answer in one word. Question number 1. What is the full form of GUI? Answer: Graphical User Interface is the full form of GUI, Graphical User Interface. Question number 2. How many parts of CPU are there? How many parts are there? There are 3 parts. The correct answer is 3. Question number 3. Which device is used to point and select any object on the screen? Answer: Mouse. A mouse is a device used to point and select any object on the screen. Question number 4. Which device prints the information from the computer on the paper? The correct answer is answer printer. Question number 5. Which part of a computer allows us to feed data and instruction into a computer? Answer is keyboard. The keyboard is a part of a computer that allows to feed data and instruction into the computer. Question number part C. Answer the following questions. Question number 1. Which features makes the computer powerful? Answer: The feature which makes the computer powerful are speed, reliability, storage, versatility. Question number 2. What are the main functions of a computer? Answer: Input, process, output. The main function of a computer are input, process, output. Question number 3. What is the full form of ALU? A full form of ALU is arithmetic and logical unit. Question number 4. What is the full form of CPU? Answer: The full form of CPU is central processing unit. Question number 5. How do we use a computer? For playing games, listening to music, drawing pictures, calculation purpose, writing letters, etc. Thank you, class. All the best for your